School basketball, though, tonight, the Kennebunk boys hosted Leavitt. Wyatt Hathaway hit a three for Leavitt to start the third quarter of this one. But Kennebunk would build a big first half lead and never looked back. Ian Murray hits a three right here. Then it would be Max Murray making a steal on the baseline and taking it in for two. Kennebunk wins it 74-50. The Rams are 10-3 now on the year. Two of the best teams.